Lviv, Russia is trying to split Ukraine in two to create a Moscow-controlled region after failing to take over the whole country, the head of Ukrainian military intelligence said on Sunday. In fact, it is an attempt to create North and South Korea in Ukraine, Kirilo Budanov said in a statement, adding that Ukraine would soon launch guerrilla warfare in Russian-occupied territory. Adblock test wire.